In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how easy it is to create your own tinted moisturizer. You'll need two ingredients, a matte foundation and a face moisturizer. You'll also need an empty container to mix and store your new foundation. This cute little travel kit is actually from Bobbi Brown, but you can reuse any container you'd like. Begin with your moisturizer and fill half of the container with it. Next, take your foundation and pump out an equal amount into the container. Just don't make a mess like I did. Now mix the two ingredients together very well, and it should take you about 5 seconds. That's how easy and fast it is to create your very own tinted moisturizer. This amount is good enough to cover 1 to 2 weeks of use. This is the foundation that I'm currently using, and it's the MAC Mineralize Satinfinish SPF 15 foundation. It's in the shade NC30, and this one is currently discontinued in the United States, but I think they rebranded this, and now it's called Mineralize Moisture SPF 15 foundation. Now, this foundation has a satin finish with medium coverage. You should apply this foundation with a brush to create an even skin tone. In this video demo, I'm actually applying this foundation and it looks kind of flawless, but in reality, it's a little bit too dark for my skin tone and it makes it look kind of cakey and pretty thick at times. So that's why I wanted to find a different solution. Here's the quick before and after with this foundation. To make this foundation really work its magic, I turned it into a tinted moisturizer by adding a face lotion. I like using Olay's Complete Moisturizer because it works all day, it has SPF 15, and it's awesome for sensitive skin. Tinted moisturizers usually have less pigment than foundations, so my advice is to use equal amounts of foundation and moisturizer. This will make your shade lighter, but I don't mind this because I thought my foundation was a little bit dark to begin with. Make sure to mix the two together very well, and then it'll be ready for you to enjoy. I'll swatch the tinted moisturizer next to the original foundation so you can see how the color changed. Now, if any of you are wondering why tinted moisturizers are so awesome, I have a few reasons. First of all, it's perfect for anyone who has normal to dry skin because the moisturizer will help hydrate and condition your skin. Second, it's perfect for any outdoor activity because the SPF usually found in tinted moisturizers will help protect your skin from UV rays, which actually cause sun cancer and aging. Third, it's perfect for natural looking skin. Tinted moisturizers are usually lightweight with sheer coverage, and if blended right, looks just flawless. Here is a quick before and after with this tinted moisturizer. Overall, with a tinted moisturizer, your skin will feel soft, refreshed, and young again. Just before the end, this Bobbi Browns travel kit also comes with its own labels, which is pretty awesome. I'll just write the new foundation that I created and stick it onto the bottom of my container, and this will be great for future use.